And your shadow. Does it look like catnip to you? This catnip? No, that ain't catnip. That's some weed, ain't it? You like that, don't you? You want some? I give you some weed. You want some more? You want some more? You want some weed?
Yeah, I like dogs too, though.
Am I in the camera? I don't think I'm in the camera from right there. Y'all gonna stop talking about cats. Like, niggas gotta choose between cats and dogs. A nigga can't like both cats and dogs, bro. That's the problem with the fucking world, bro. A nigga can't like sports and video games and anime and poetry and classical music. And rock and hip hop and love movies and action movies at the same time. A nigga can't do that. A nigga just gotta like one type of thing. I go back to the people are only good at one thing. Niggas can, you only supposed to do one thing with your life. Fuck y'all. Y'all get on my nerves the most judgmental. Assumption as, discriminatory as, stereotypical as people, bruh. I hate y'all. And I don't hate nobody. That's the problem with the world right now. Y'all niggas. But y'all be the one be like, man, this would. Y'all the niggas is the problem of the world. Let niggas live, bruh. If you let niggas live more, niggas ain't gonna have no problem with nobody, bruh. But nah, niggas own niggas dick because they like the shit they like, bruh. Magic, I can't like you and I can't like dogs at the same time? That's not possible? That's outside the spectrum of where we stand as a society, we're so behind as the human race. Our psychology, our philosophy, our ideology is so behind that we cannot like two separate animals at the same time. That's how far behind we are as a society. But we want to talk about Greece and Rome. We want to talk about the Bible. That's probably why we're still so far behind. That's all I gotta say about that, bro. Because it just goes back to the age-old question. Everybody wants to be happy, but why don't we just help each other be happy? And Danica said that shit cliche. How that shit cliche? See, the most realest shit on earth be the most cliche shit. No, this shit don't be cliche. It be the shit niggas don't want to accept. It be the shit niggas don't want to say. Like, I could say hurt people, hurt people. Oh, that's so cliche. But is it true, though?
Let me sound minded talking to these niggas.
Well, not really. Everything I do is what made me money.
I'm not going for it.
This joint took me 30 minutes.
10.
I'll be able to get the beat, record it, all that, in the next 20 minutes. What's my computer? I want to be retarded. I got all the hackers in the world on my shit. That's why sometimes I just put my thing down, zip it, and reverse it. Is it worth it? Let me work it. Cause everybody just be on my tip so much. Might as well look at it. I look like one of them badass cats. You don't wanna fuck with everybody. Niggas just sleep. These niggas asleep, y'all. These niggas asleep. Go somewhere else. And that was mainly for you, Patrick Cloud. I ain't like how you talk about people with cats. Because it was a direct shot at me. Because y'all know I'm the nigga who always ain't wearing no shirt. I'm sorry y'all when we put on a shirt. I'm sorry you're fat, Patrick. Go work out so you can be like this. Niggas mad. This is what I be talking about. Niggas mad because of how I am right now. And I don't be doing that. I do this because I worked hard to look like this. I worked hard to not give a fuck about what y'all niggas think. Come on here and talk shit about y'all so y'all can talk shit about me. About what y'all think I can't or can't be or how y'all think I think. When I know it don't be true. I worked hard to be able to do that. I worked hard not to be able to give a fuck and tell y'all I don't give a fuck. And still talk shit. Because I know y'all gonna manipulate the situation, call me a manipulator, and say I do give a fuck. I had a teacher tell me, the unexamined life is a life not worth living. But y'all still think I'm doing this for y'all. I'm doing this for me. Because when we fail in society is we don't learn from our own history. So I'm going to learn from mine. If I just keep getting better. Yo!
Outside.
I probably got like 15 more minutes now. I had to do some more talking. It felt like 3. Hey, yo, stop being bad, cat. Who you hiding from? It's just us in the house. Patrick mad because when he take his shirt off, he look like he flubber. When I take my shirt off, I look like a masterpiece. A sculpture.
You know what I'm saying? Patrick took his shirt off. He looked like this Jergens bottle. You know, like, it's not even fat. It's just like proportionally chubby. Slim, he's like slim chubby. Like, you know how girls be slim thick? He like slim chubby. Probably got a beer gut.
And you a little cat. Y'all look addicted to that shit.
If anybody talking shit about my headphones, I'ma tell it to y'all one time, because maybe I never said it on camera. I didn't grow up poor, y'all. I don't need the nicest things all the time. If it works, it's good for me. I don't what do I need to look good for you for? The right bitch? If her mind in the right spot? She understand. I'm on a whole different wavelength. And what am I out here trying to press niggas for? I'm not out here trying to impress y'all, bro. If so, I'd never even show. I never even have half shit that look like this, bro. My mom would be disappointed. That's why I ain't your shit. My mom know me. Chris, you don't even, you really got an expensive taste. Cause me, if I'm gonna go get something, nah, I really don't care. Does it work? Cause I'm on something whole different right now. What's going on with my little thing, bro? Someone's in here touching my shit. Either that, or an update happened and I changed my settings, but how would they update this program when they got a newer version? It was not plugged in. The cats fucking chewed through my... I'm not going to do it, I'm not going to care. I'm going to just go buy me some more headphones. I'll buy me some headphones tomorrow. shit right here. Minutes.
Yeah, we gotta just do it like this. Fuck them.
KD, codename Two Fly, better Super Saiyan Dragon, Thunder Sky. They really got me fucked up, but they talking about me, they don't know what's up. Hold up, man, they really just comedians going in. They thinking they doing it. No, hold up, talk about me. It's just a sin. I go in, I do more than just fit where he need, man. I mean, I've been the best thing that this niggas has ever gone and seen. That's how they really know that I've been the king. They talking cause they know they really nothing but me. No, I just do what I gotta do. All my business go in and then I get a boo. Niggas hating on me, all I do is tell the truth. They trying to get it right, no, y'all make it lose a tooth. Understand, niggas still trying to get a clue. It be like, man, a nigga too old school. No, I ain't trying to do what you do. Give me the force, be like, yeah, I'm like him too. Only thing that I'm like is the best of me. The best one that niggas could ever see. That's how I know I've been the master of the ceremony. I can only compare my own artistry. But I mean, man, niggas could never be how I go in. They be like, is he fancy? No, I go in, get it, and then I'll be everything that everybody needs. But still, they don't have the vision. How I go in, they can every mission. Understand it, this is no competition. I just go in and then I transition. Man, hold up, man, they win a translation. Understand them, I'm the best one. And then I take them out. Everybody know I go in with the best route. I've been the king of the south. Go in and I never had no doubt. Hold up, what I say, what these niggas talk about. Hold up, they could only talk about the best. That's how I know I make them all go the rest. Shit, and I got the dust on my chest. Not for Superman, that's me, Super, you the best. Greatness is what I come in. You the fakeness, I don't like that, man. Shit, goddamn, what you gonna do? Am I gonna save him? No, I said I'm off of that, bro. I'm just taking every route, taking souls. And they know how to really go. When I come back with my tsunami flow, they hate, cause I say I'm in a pro. Man, I don't give a fuck about none of them, though. Just focus on my dough. Hold up, I gotta go ahead and get some more. Man, every day just really like a show. Rapping to get some paper that's dope. That's how I only know I get the cream. When I roll with Tsunami Flow Team. Hold up, why they hating on me? Cause they know that the man is really too clean. Up, let them know you been the dog. Go in and they just play though. Do you got the heart? Yes, I go in. Everybody ain't got the heart, but I do, man. But I mean, I go in. Everybody know I only get the green. Shit, everybody just be biting. Hold up, no, they really barking. Hold up, but no, they don't sound like me. They sound like a little thing just to me. But me, I'm the pit bull, really rock water. Going in cause they know I'm always going wilder. And they know that I always had the fire. And they know I really been what they desire. And they hate cause I stay so higher. Cause they know that I always been a sire. What he mean, it's okay. Don't worry about it anyway. I'm about to go back on my paper chase. Cause you know I be on that every single day.
Oh,